If you have been served with paternity papers, you should go to the hearing with an experienced attorney. You want the court to order that DNA testing be done. If DNA testing comes back showing at least a 95% probability that you are the father of the child, the court very likely will declare that you are the father of the child. Once you are declared the father of the child, you'll be responsible for child support, and you will have the right to ask for visitation.